friend.
It was terrible, Achilles. The ground shook, and the ocean waves crashed over Port-au-Prince.
How many were lost?
Thousands. No family was left untouched.
I hate to bring up practical matters at a time like this, but did Mackendal's man complete his task before the earthquake hit?
I cannot know. Vendredi has not been found. He was a strong one.
You are late.
Oh, what did I miss?
Only the first hour of training.
We're always training, Kasagawase.
And we'll continue to do so.
Do not waste your words. Shea abhors improvement as much as cats abhor leashes.
Hey.
A pity. The boy has so much potential. But so little discipline.
All right. All right. What would you have me do?
Well played.
So, what's the challenge today?
Shooting straight and true. Here, you can use these.
These are yours.
Well, I want you to have half a chance of succeeding. Go on. Shoot these targets. You can take your time, but not too much. We've more work after this.
Reload.
Anyone can hit targets standing still. Let's see how you do on the run.
Come on. Hurry up.
Time's running out. Well done, Shay. Keep it up. You're doing all right, Shay. But don't let the others vex you. They mean well, though they'll never show it.
About time you showed up.
Fire be it for me to keep a lady waiting.
I'm no lady here. And don't you forget it. I'm your teacher. And you're better.
Well, some of that is true, at least. What should we be doing?
Exploring a myriad ways to end a life. You two! Make yourselves useful and watch Shay. Can you kill without being noticed? Huh. A classic haystack. Hide in it, and surprise your target when he gets close. Top form, Shay.
I see him! There!
Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him. You certainly know how to handle yourself. Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him.
New boy.
He's right there!
Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him. Take the high ground, Shay. Dispatching from the air is most effective. Nicely done. I am surprised. Take the high ground, Shay. Dispatching from the air is most effective.
New boy, can he stop here?
I see
Attack
him
from
there.
Around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him.
New boy.
He's right there.
Target will never know what hit him.
Don't even think about it.
Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him.
This is no place for you. No one allows me about.
Don't even think
Attack
about it.
Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him. And your target will never know what hit him.
Hey!
You can't be.
Don't even think about it.
From around a corner,
too noisy.
We'll never know what hit him. You certainly know how to handle yourself. You did better than I expected. Have your skills actually grown, Shay? Do not get a swelled head over it.
No one alert.
Remember what I taught you. Be patient. Be silent. Never let them see you coming.
Shay, follow me. It's time you learn to survive in the frontier.
I think I've been managing well enough so far.
Perhaps. But there is more I can teach you. It's time for the hunt. Use all your senses together to find prey. Killing should not be meaningless. We must use what nature gives us. Good. Now to use what you have taken from nature. With these, you can keep your pistols close. Achilles has one more thing to show you. The lesson is over for today, Shay.
Shay, I hear you've become quite the marksman.
Generous gift. Thank you, mentor.
My ship awaits, Achilles. The people of Haiti will make good use of your supplies. I trust you will retrieve what has been lost.
Lost?
The Templars stole two precious artifacts. A manuscript of ancient wisdom and a box that allows one to understand its language.
I have tracked the Templar as far as this coast. But I fear the rest is up to you, my friend.
Farewell, Adewale. Whoever controls the artifacts can access precursor sites of power. We must recover them or none are safe.
Where to?
Wherever Templar affairs lead us.
Liam, it's not like you to set out without a plan.
A plan or no plan. We choose our own battlefield. And hey, we're not most at ease when we're at sea.
Right you are. Let's set sail.
We only have one lead, Shay. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
Sir Keely's tasked you with this mission.
No. He tasked me to task you. We need to find what was stolen from Mackinac. We have to recover the precursor box and manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Keely's doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him.
Liam, you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts. Studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course. Liam, you could be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
I cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe.
Thank you.
Said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
El Achilles is there. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Whatever you say, Prince Regent of the Assassins.
You call me that again, I'll throw you in the ocean. We only have one lead, Shay. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
Sir Achilles tasked you with this mission?
No. He tasked me to task you. We need to find what was stolen from Macindal, Shay. It's a box of manuscript. This is your mission.
But what's yours?
To watch your arse.
Really doesn't really trust me, does he?
Good time, Shay. Do this for him. For us. And much more than earn his trust.
Liam, you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts. Studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course. Liam, you can be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
I cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
Said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.